So this year we have a really nice harvest of Zingibar, or common ginger, and it is fantastic for many different ailments, particularly the stomach, the throat, and the head. It makes fantastic alcohol as well. The flower is one of the most fragrant and used commonly for incense and for oils.